masterclass of how to play the mid-game vision game. Oh man, just utter dominance here from T1.
Zayas was level 18 for so long that game. Absolutely dominated Doran, and those were some of the ways this Faker will get 2,500 kills, the LCK first player to do so.
Yeah.
So much of this game was decided by attempts in the top side of the map from Doran that were shut down, because that really limited the opportunities that Gen.G had to take mid-game fights, because the Jace was doing too much damage.